19 Stand Up, back at it again with the So Fresh and So Clean, Clean Music Lease, kicking it off with Yulima Ramirez, bruh. Donald Trump is trying to get rid of Latinos. What the fuck is wrong with this motherfucker, bruh? I told y'all, second behind, y'all already know what my favorite first type females is. Latinas is my weakness, bruh. She is actually 18. I took the time to look at her age and all that shit, so we can have very little trolling from all the flight team, flight crew savages out there, because they always gonna come to attack every single video looking for one fuck up, but I'm not gonna, you know, go too buck wild and crazy and all that shit. You know what I'm saying? We keep the composure here. I mean, unless she completely blows my mind. Okay. Damn. This might be an entertaining video. She got that tongue ring. I can't really see the earrings. I'm pretty sure she the type to wear hoop earrings though. She'll definitely kill that. What is this? Or who is this? Huh? How the fuck did she do that shit? What the fuck? Oh man, I'm not the. Oh damn, she got a man. Oh well. She listens to that family. She got good taste in music. Okay, mom. That's how we rocking. She on that. Okay, any female that listens to Fabulous, bro, like, that's an automatic cut, bro. They got good taste in music, nigga. Fabulous is hip-hop, my nigga. Most underrated rapper right now, nigga. The Fabulous version is alright is way better. He destroyed, who was that, Kendrick shit? Ain't nobody who's listening to that motherfucker after that. Like, she's honestly the only female that can pull off those gauge earrings. If you guys can see that on the far right or left, you guys are, I mean, now it's left now because of the way I paused that motherfucker. Don't! Okay, but yeah, I was never really a big fan of those big, because I like when they take them shits off, you could like put three fingers in that bitch, bro. I'm just like, I'm sleep. Oh shit, she smoked too? Duh, I on everything, bro. She the only one that can pull off those gauge shits, bro. Are those gauges? I can't. Or just hoop earrings? Maybe my eyes, I'm blind right now. It looked like gauges. Okay, let me get off that subject now. Oh. Duh, she keeping them nails and shit A1 too. Bro, it is such a turn off when females like either have the same nails for like 2 months, or they just never do their nails, dog, or feet either, dog. That's the first thing I look at, my nigga. And it gotta be like either of them, like, I don't wanna, you know, I don't really know the names of that shit because you're not really supposed to. I'm a guy. I think they're called like acrylics or some shit, like where they're like white or something, like in a top, some shit like, you got females know what I'm talking about. Like, I like them shits on a female, and I like the like dark, very candy pink type of toes. Like, they had like some stupid ass meme, because I would never like, you know, invite someone to just go into any random girl raw unless, you know, they're your girl or something, and you just, you know, I'm not gonna get that stuff. That's all in y'all's opinions. But yeah, all to the side, they was making some saying if the girl's toes are like this, go in there raw, don't use a condom or some shit. I'm just like, nigga, don't be the ones low-key sometimes that be having like STDs and HIV. Like, some of the ones that be really, really clean, you never think they be having STDs, my nigga. But not all of them though, not all of them. She got the double braids. Them head moves be A1. But she got me on the counter. Wasn't me. Saw me banging on the sofa. Wasn't me. I even had her in the shower. Wasn't me. She even got me on camera. Yo, that song low key. It be sliding. Well, there we have it, flight team. That is going to cap off the end of this most fabulous Yulima Ramirez Musical.ly compilation. If you guys enjoyed, be sure to give that thumbs up. You guys know what to do by now, man. Be sure to comment down below which Musical.lys are fine females you guys would like me to react to, male or female. I prefer, do not link me no male Musical.lys. I would not be a fan of watching that shit. Unless maybe like if it's like a don't judge me challenge or some shit like that, like where it's a whole bunch of concerts and just doing goofy shit. But I don't want to see, no, I can't do no like watching Jacob Sartorius and watching this man like do some movements with the snow. Yeah. No.
Okay. She calling me Bobby cause I'm from Miami. Best man is mommy, pussy wet the sun. She smell like Givenchy, her titties on plastic. Woo. But oh my, that ass is fantastic.